can change the timbre of the notes a bit. So. I can do things like bend the pitches around by holding one key down and then lightly touching the key next to it. So I find these spaces kind of